damn it. Fuck.
Just be quiet for once. He's like the loudest, and then also the one that just zero personality for like or anybody's like sake of safety, doesn't give a shit. I didn't appreciate you making landmines.
I guess she's all right. What's she after?
I mean, I feel like you guys are on the same team, but like, there's zero communication. Like, zero. Hey, what are you doing, Kidman? Are you okay? I think Joseph is the favorite. What next? Is Spider Bitch just gonna make a turn now? What the fuck?
Leslie can go home. Can take the train all the way home.
No, Leslie. Not today.
You'll protect me?
Yes. That's my job.
She's like purple. Nice.
Good, good. When I get home, they'll be surprised.
Oh, what the fuck, Kidman?
It's not your fault. I'm sorry.
Why does she apologize?
You don't understand. You don't know what he'll become.
I do. I've seen it.
You don't understand what Rubik is after.
Oh my god.
So tell me, what is he after?
He's after Leslie.
What, he needs to finish his science project?
Don't patronize me. I have orders. I can't let him have this boy. Leslie is the only one he can...
Damn, Joseph! Google this real fast. I have to make sure that I'm not like losing my mind. How many chapters does Evil Within have? Never mind, I lied. It's 15 chapters. Oh my god, my back is so sweaty. I was terrified. Oh god, 9. Jesus, almost 10. Sorry, my bad. 10 hours. Let's go. 2 more chapters. I just lied out of my ass. That's why, don't believe me. I like, look things up, you know. Don't ever believe Google either. Poor Joseph. Shot twice now. I hope so. I feel like I should have been in like a bigger fight if there's other two, but I think I probably just snuck past it. Okay, let's skip the subway. Excuse me. Oh, my favorite. Oh! Baby's just coming right out. Oh my god, there's so many babies. I'm gonna take those, obviously. I should have more reaction, you know, whenever I hear that, just run, but I don't even know where it's coming from. Oh, nice, even those make me really sick. I feel like some baby's gonna come out of something. Ooh. Lost and found. Yeah, a grenade. I'll take that. Here's something. Yep, she's calling. Is she in the bathroom? Oh, yeah, she is. What are you doing in there? I am. But, like, am I gonna be fucked coming in here? Oh my god, dude. Yep. That wasn't gonna happen. At least it didn't hurt that much. Okay, well, we're gonna go over here and, like, shoot them. Nope, can't get in the bathrooms. Okay. There's somebody just making too much noise. Okay, what do we have here? My dear Seb, if you've received this letter, I fear that the worst has come to pass. It means that my investigation got too close to the truth. It means that you may never see me again. I'm sorry I kept it away from you, but it was to protect you. From either the truth or my madness. I have enclosed a copy of my files. I only hope that you never receive them, but if you do, it's up to you to finish what I started. Please find justice for Lily and me. I love you with all my heart, Myra. Thanks, bae. But I've had a new bae, and I'm seeing her now. Man, it's like deathly hot in here.
You think you should use your green gel?
Well, bitch, I don't have like a lot, so it doesn't matter. Oh, well, nope, you just put me right in here, so I'm gonna use it. There we go. That's something. I can grab those other two. I think I still have them back there. And then grab that shotgun ammo that I had to pass up. Bam. Perfect. And how's my tiles going? Not too bad. So who's missing this time? Is it Kidman? Foreign intelligence burn, arrest me, building housing community outreach center burns to the ground. There, allegation center. Okay, foreign intelligence. Okay. Don't know who the fuck you are, but okay. New slot. Hey, almost 10 hours on this game. Can we go talk to our best friend? Nope. Okay. We're leaving. See ya, bae. I could have just went down all the way to the hallway and I could have just left. Boop, boop, doo, doo, boop. Okay, let's go grab our ammo we had to pass up. Can we grab that? Thank you. Okay, let's go, finally. What are you doing? Yep, we're gonna burn you. Just in case. You fake. Nope, not that way. You're going that way, sir. Boop. Burn you. Take these. God, I feel like I should go back and get those extra. You know what? I'm sorry, people, but we have to go back up because we're gonna grab those extra matches. I think it's back in that office. I think. Dude, I hear somebody up here. Oh wow, it was literally one. Oh my god. Lucky me. Can we hop that? Nope. Not that nimble. It is hot, hot. Ooh. I mean, yeah, of course I'll take that. What's under here, folks? Save? No save? There we go. How pissed off is he? He did like a front flip and then go right back up. Oh my god. And at least he didn't know where I am. Let's do that again. You want another piece of this? Oh no. Okay, well, you guys are gonna get this. I did that front flip up there. Okay, I'm gonna change this back to that. Reload that. Take that. Where's this? Oh my god, there he is. Oh my god. Yeah, I'm gonna do that. Waterboarding. Come on. Well, as fast as I can go. And that's a bomb, isn't it? I'm gonna fall for your trickery again. Oh my god, that was so close. I literally just don't even give a shit about you two now. Here's somebody. Yep, you. Nope. And of course you're gonna get your ass back up, aren't you? Okay, what do you have for me? Thank you. Oh. You mad. Cool. Oh, thank God. Yep, I see your ammo. Thank you. Reload. Reload. I think we're decent. I thought I saw something. I see the ammo there.
Gotta be a way to get up there somehow.
Mm-hmm. Who sees me? You! Where'd you come from? Oh, there we go. Pass up any ammo because we're getting close to the end, as I keep saying. The fuck is that shit? Is that the fatty or is this spider bitch? Resident Evil characters. Yeah, I saw that. I think you're still alive. Oh my God, come on. Never said I was a marksman. Dick. Okay, we're good. I hear you. Ooh. Okay. Nope. We're coming over here. We're reading shit. Okay, no word from Myra since I received the packet. I'm afraid to make to take this evidence that my supervisor Myra suggesting is horrifying to me. Reach corners of power beyond my reach, but the evidence she provided is enough to convince me that Lily's death was not an accident. They finally accepted Myra's missing persons case, refused to involve me. They say it's because I'm family. I mean, yeah. But I think they consider me as a suspect. The investigation stalled, but for the sake of my family, I will continue the investigation on my own. Okay. Whatever you want to do, bro.